So guys, we're now here in Bukchon Hanok Village. This is the traditional Korean houses. So this is how it looks like. There's a lot of tourists here. But there's a sign that you have to keep quiet.
Tourists around here.
Yeah, because it's an open public.
You should be here.
It's an open public. But the people are really reciting here, so we have to be quiet. And we can sit here to them. So let's go.
It's like a bread with cheese on top, this one.
What's how they
cook
alone?
7?
7,000.
How much for this one?
Yes, 3,000.
3,000?
Yes, add the cheese.
Yes. I just thought you got two for 3,000.
The fish, it's shaped like a fish. With mung beans inside.
6,000.
No, they meant two?
No, 6,000.
Thank you.